Right, the Eros is now ready to go, just needed to motor. Got that coming Saturday. So I've got three channels. I've got my elevator and rudders on the aileron stick. Keeps it simple. I've also put in a camera servo so I can pan the camera left and right. But what I've also done is done some mixing so that if I flick that switch there, the camera then moves with the rudder on the rudder stick. So the rudder turn and then the camera will follow the turn. Or if I use this switch, it'll turn with the aileron, so it'll follow the plane as well. So I can move the camera with the plane, fly the plane as is, and just move the camera. Or all at once. So the camera will tilt whichever way the plane's turning. Super duper. We should get it flying shortly.